Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the channel. I hope you're all having a wonderful day. Today, I have something new. I recorded myself playing 9 holes of golf. I got every shot edited together. I'm going to upload it. There's no, nothing. I haven't done anything. There's no shot trace. There's nothing. It's just playing golf every shot. It's going to be a new series I bring to the channel. Hopefully, this is going to be something to start of something new where hopefully I start some head-to-head matches or something cool of that nature. But this is kind of like my trial run to see how this looks on YouTube. So with that in mind, let's go ahead. Let's get right into it. On to the first.
Bro, this camera's lit. Yeah, you're chill. Yo, this is actually going to be really entertaining to watch.
Never hit the ball.
Driver off the deck and didn't work. Dead straight, no full hook, no full draw.
It's gonna be a good day. You made the first one on the pool. It hurts so bad.
What's the problem?
I wonder if that's good.
Yeah.
That shot tracer is going to look good. hurting it.
Dude, that took a huge, that took a very big bounce.
Not a bad button.
This didn't break.
I think that I'd be able to find something.
That's right, bro.
That's good.
I'll be over there and I'll look over and I'll hit that.
That was a pretty good par though on that hole.
That was a pretty fucking par.
Fairway finder there. Smooth 36. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you all enjoyed this video. That was a clean 36 with one bogey and one birdie. Pretty simple round two, kind of boring to be honest with you. But this was something new that I brought to the channel. I've been wanting to do this for a while. It's just taken some time. But if you enjoyed this video, hit the like button. If you are not subscribed, please hit the subscribe button. New videos are going to be coming out real soon, as usual. I'm trying to keep the videos coming. And in November, I might be starting something that's going to be really, really exciting. So stay tuned for that. But up until next time, hope you all enjoyed this video. And I'll see you all again soon. So till next time, cheers.